The Commonwealth of Virginia will have a new symbol in the nation's capital. A team removed the old statue of Robert E. Lee yesterday. That was one of two representations in Virginia's National Statuary Hall for more than 100 years. Governor Ralph Northam requested its removal. The Lee statue will be replaced with a tribute to Barbara Johns, who's a civil rights activist who protested poor school conditions in the 50s.